when we are harmony. We've waited enough for someone to rebuild the world for us. It is time to bring our elements and create a new harmony. We are the change. We are the elements of harmony.
There's just a few days left before New Year's, and I'm back in the studio with a new episode of Find Your Harmony, and one of the most important and anticipated one of this year. This is the FOH Top 50 of 2022. I have to mention this straight away. I've put together this Top 50 based on your reactions online during the past 12 months, on some performance stats. But most importantly, this top is based on my musical feeling and preference. You might agree with me on some tracks, or you might not, but these are 50 tracks that I've enjoyed the most this year in no particular order. I have to tell you, it was so hard to make this top 50, as there were so many amazing tracks this year, I think like never before, and I was literally fighting for every spot, adding and removing tracks and then adding them back, and then and so on and so forth. But my decision is made, and I can proudly present you the Find Your Harmony Top 50 of 2022. I will kick off with this jam by Cosmic Gate and Diano Miro. This is Hear Me Out.
It's 2 a.m. Of hours, I must tell the one who you woke up. Please don't be a stranger. Don't you dare to cross that line. You're always in control. Hey, you know.
Hear me out. We're all lost stars, lost in the dark, trying to find the light to see who we are. We're drawn together but so far apart, searching for answers how to fill up a heart. We got the fire, so watch it burn, rising out and leaving sparks alight as we go. Yeah, we got the fire, so watch us turn gold dust from the darkness into light. We make it glow.
Together we will rise and we will go.
This was a no-brainer for me and instantly made it into my top 50. Giuseppe Ottaviani and April Bender, Something I Can Dream About. Just like the one I played before, Armin van Buuren and Florentine featuring Jordan Grace, Echoes. Both of them, Giuseppe and Armin, have multiple tracks in this year's top 50, which was expected and proves they've had a very productive year. And of course, we all know how good are they at making trance records. Also, I hope you enjoyed last week's episode with the best of Find Your Harmony label releases. We've had some incredible tracks on the label by our residents, but also some new talents and discoveries. If you haven't, make sure to check it out on my YouTube channel and support the FOH artists. It's very important to us. Moving on with this brilliant track by Ben Nicky and Greg Downey featuring Christian Burns, Always.
Make or let rain make love.
We'll be right back.
title song of my third studio album that is coming on February 17th of 2023, Lifeline. Had to be included in this year's Top 50. I hope you agree with me. Also before that, Above and Beyond and Marty Longstaff, Chains. Speaking of my album Lifeline, as I mentioned already, it is fully finished and ready to come out. I've worked on it more than 2.5 years, and I can truly not wait to show you the final result. Also, we've announced the first part of the Lifeline tour that will happen in USA and Canada, with shows in Los Angeles, New York, Orlando, Dallas, Houston, Philadelphia, Chicago, Miami, Toronto, Calgary, and much, much more. You can see the full list on my website, andrewrayel.net/tour. And of course, more dates will be announced very soon. I will continue this Top 50 with this amazing track, Super 8 and Tab, Apollo.
go. One touch and I need you more. It's too much when I'm in this bed alone. Flashback to the night we had. This one's gonna drive me mad. 4 a.m. and I'm calling up before. And it's the thought of you out there without me. Just makes my heart beat so blue. So when I need you to come through, don't text me. Cause I don't know what I'd do. Wish I could keep my cool.
This track was included in every live set that I played since it was released. A true club and dance floor destroyer, Mark Sixma and Willem de Roo, Revolt. Such a well-produced track. Also before that, one of the best performing releases on my label ever, and one of my favorite tracks of this year, also included in all my live sets, Ashley Wallbridge and John Weber featuring Bodine, Flashing Lights. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. But now, the original of this track almost made it into the last year's Top 50, but now we have a new beautiful version of it. Ali and Fila and Jess Sunrise in the Rank 1 remix.
geometry, the shackle fall away as you take over underneath my skin. My
instantly fell in love with this track when I heard it for the first time. Orion Nielsen, Ascend. Also before that, Haley and Underneath My Skin in the Nifa remix. But also Rubik, Outbound. As you know, we're looking for our next FOH anthem for the episode 350. And for that, we're doing a contest for all the producers out there. There's a bit more than 2 weeks left to submit your track, your version of the anthem, before the deadline, which is January 15th. I'm super excited to dive into all those demos that were sent and find a good idea for the anthem that I can help you finish. And hopefully we'll have an amazing FOH 350 anthem. And speaking of the Find Your Harmony anthem, of course I had to include this year's anthem into this top 50, my track, Elements of Harmony.
Noi siamo gli elementi dell'armonia.
Noi suntem elementele armoniei.
Somos los elementos de la armonia.
私たちは調和の要素.
Jesteśmy elementami harmonii.
Wir sind die Elemente der Harmonie.
Kita adalah elemen harmoni.
Nós somos os elementos da harmonia.
ما المان های هارمونی هستیم.
Wir sind die Elemente der Harmonie.
Nous sommes les éléments de l'harmonie.
Ми елементи гармонії.
Uns ist die Elemente von Harmonie.
Wir sind die Elemente von Harmonie.
We are here to do what we love. And love what we do. This is the moment when we are in our element. When we are harmony. We've waited enough for someone to rebuild the world for us. It is time to bring our elements and create a new harmony. We are the change. We are the elements of harmony.
We'll be right back.
Making my way back to you. Oh, it's a gift to realize.
If you just tuned in, this is still Find Your Harmony Top 50 of 2022. A list compiled by me, your host, Andrew Ayel, in no particular order, which you all, the listeners of this radio show, helped me make, leaving all the reactions and comments during the past 12 months. Just played you the anthem song of my wedding that I've dedicated to my wife, and the song we've had our first dance on. My song with Adil, Feels Like Home, a truly special track to me that I think fully deserves to be in this year's top 50. What do you guys think? Also before that, Alex Morph and Cheryl Barnes, BS1. I remember receiving this one as an ID when I was in Hawaii back in February of this year recording an exclusive set, and I knew this is gonna be one of my favorites. But now, an outstanding track that I even managed to remix, even though unofficially, that's how much I fell in love with this one. This is JXD and James Christian featuring Scar, Connected.
Everyone's connected.
Remix of a classic, and what a big one! Chakra Love shines through in the Martin de Jong remix. And before that, one of the most beautiful melodies of this year by Richard Durand, Ballad of the Southern Sea. Also, I just realized that Richard Durand was one of my favorite trance producers of this year, putting out so many beautiful tracks that at some point I wanted to include them all into this top 50. Great job, my man. How are you guys feeling out there? Are you enjoying the tracks I'm playing so far? Super curious to know, what were your favorite tracks of 2022? Leave them down in the comments. You can even write down a full top 50 and we can compare our lists. Back to the music with Dream and Gid Sedgwick. This is Inner Strength.
Behind the tattoos on your
hey!
Got stuck in my shelter, where I couldn't see the silver linings. An island of shadows. But then there came light on the horizon, when all in fell and got back up again, and all in for sure, when all in stepped into this game of chance, when all in, but I know I do.
Exactly.
traveling all night. Didn't care where we go. We just wanted to feel like we could just turn the page on the plans that we made. Was it the
on this. This wreckage can't be fixed. They say move on, but I feel like I'm bound here. I thought I had his love. Why wasn't I enough? Tell me you have a plan, 'cause it's not clear. Oh, so where's this peace you promised? 'Cause right now it feels like fear. I'm hanging on, but if I'm honest, I can't even feel you near. So won't you come in?
Take this, I'm begging you to take this. Oh, won't you come in? Take
Andrew Rael.
What an incredible sold-out Find Your Harmony show we've had this past weekend in Kuala Lumpur. Wow, KL, you guys were incredible as always. And you've made history once again. Also, big thanks to our residents, Jackie Samwagboy, but also Ruben Durand, for joining the show. There was always a special vibe and connection I've had with Malaysia, and I felt it this past weekend. Let me know, guys, if you want to do it once again, maybe even bigger. Still counting down this top 50 of Find Your Harmony. I hope you're still with me. Enjoy this huge record. And one of my favorites, Ilan Bluestone and Giuseppe De Luca, Love is a Drug, in the Xai Jairo and Pitch mix.
We'll be right back.
Progressive with Andrew Rael.
Great year for our guys on the label with tons of incredible tracks like this one I just played. 10 Steps and Spencer Newell with Carol and Xojani, Way to You. How are you guys enjoying the FOH Top 50 so far? Let me know down in the comments. Did I manage to hit any of your favorites in this list so far? Let me know. If not, don't worry, there are still a couple of more tracks left. Next Wednesday on January 4th, we'll be streaming the FOH 2022 year mix. I'm putting my last touches on it, and it looks like it will be almost 200 tracks, which means it will be the biggest FOH year mix so far. You have to tune in and check it out. Back to the top 50 with Signum, Beyond This Earth in the Richard Durand remix. almost at the end of this Top 50 episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, if your favorite track did not make it into my list, don't worry. You will for sure find it next week in the year mix, which has almost 200 tracks. I hope you're gonna be celebrating this New Year's together with your family, friends, and loved ones. I will be in Bali playing at Loka Sea House, but also staying a few days extra with my wife. This is gonna be the last record for tonight. I wanna take this opportunity and thank you guys for all the support you've given me and the FYH team. We work really hard every day to spread the harmony around the world with this radio show, label releases, and of course, live events. And without you, this would not be possible. You are our true ambassadors of harmony, our guardians, our inspiration, and our biggest support. Thank you. I hope to have a successful 2023 with all of you guys, with tons of amazing music and massive events around the world. I wish you all the best, and of course, Happy New Year.
Insecure steps, you have always had my back. And while people come and go, leaving me feeling judged and alone, there you are.